Well, hello and welcome to 12 News at 5:30. I'm Kayla Thompson. Now, new this evening, Warren County deputies are looking for a missing Vicksburg man. 65-year-old Lewis Hayward was last seen at 11 this morning at the intersection of Old Highway 27 and Clay Street, according to Sheriff Pace. If you have any information on his whereabouts, please call 911.